Costa Rica national team head coach Paulo Wanchope in a throwdown brawl with the man in Panama City. Wanchope was reportedly heading to speak to officials after the U23 side's draw against Panama. The gate swung open, he was pushed into a ball boy, and then all hell broke loose. This image shows just how scary this was. Wanchope is back in Costa Rica today, and we'll see what discipline is handed down. But this is an ugly mark on the beautiful game.